We're gonna spend a minute talking about the discounted cash flow method. It's one of two income-based approaches that's commonly used to value businesses, with the other being the capitalization of cash flow method. In an income-based approach, the value of the company is a function of the expected future income or cash flow generated by the company. In applying the discounted cash flow method, it's best used when we've got a company that has meaningful growth expectations in the future, and this method allows us to appropriately capture that. The two key pieces in applying this method are, number one, analyzing the projections. We need to take a look at how different the projections are from historical operations of the company. What sort of margins are projected? What sort of growth rate is projected? Do they look reasonable in relation to the past as well as management's story for the company? And number two, the discount rate. We need to make sure that the discount rate applied appropriately accounts for the risk of the company and achieving the projections. An income approach is used in basically all valuations that we see. And I would encourage you to check out our blogs or our ebook on how a business is valued in order to find out more information.